Lift up the front end of the machine. Use an Allen wrench to hold the middle. Use a metal rod to jam the brush plate. Strike the metal rod forcefully downwards with a hammer. The plate is spinning now. Keep turn it to the right, and it'll come down. When installing the brush plate, this part faces down, this part faces up. Turn it all the way to the left.